And with that, the submission specialist is looking to claim another victim.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
But guys, given the animosity here, I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match spilled out into Mannheim Road at some point here tonight. Looking to catch him off guard. And there's the kick out by Samoa Joe.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
And looking at Roman Reigns, what's the story for him right now? Tell us, what do you think we can anticipate seeing from him in this one?
A multiple-time WWE champion, Roman Reigns has what it takes to not just win this match, but to dominate it as well.
Well, the time for talk is over now, and he knows it.
Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry.
Roman Reigns has been told his whole life he can't do this, he can't do that. But when it comes to the big dog, you can be sure the man who's part of the Samoan dynasty is going to bring the fight with everything he's got.
And he hits with a diving assault. And into a quick cover is Roman Reigns.
And there's the kick out by Samoa Joe.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow.
He's
Superman punch! Good night!
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here. Nobody does it better, Michael.
Roman Reigns will continue to fight no matter what.
There!
That was vicious. He's back in control here.
Here we go for the win.
Roman Reigns can be a little over the top sometimes, but it definitely works for him.
I don't think he should get up.
He gets it with a reversal. Up and over with a suplex.
Nice job by Samoa Joe.
Oh, man. You think he feels awful now? He's going to feel a whole lot worse in the morning.
Gets out of the way of that one.
Joe is rolling, and he doesn't have an answer for him.
Now Samoa Joe is keeping a very good tempo.
He's got him on his heels and shows no signs of letting up.
Absolutely love this superstar's last match, guys. If tonight's even half as exciting, we're in for something special.
Superman punch!
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
And that's twice now.
Roman Reigns smashes that one.
Samoa Joe isn't looking so hot, guys.
Here.
Oh, and he reverses it.
He wants no part of the outside. Incredible!
He's in trouble.
Roman Reigns is out to prove everyone else in WWE is a failure.
He's got him on his heels and shows no signs of letting up.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
A brutal slam changes the entire complexion of this match.
While Roman Reigns unable to be contained. Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry.
Looking to steal one. He's looking for the win. What a clothesline. Here is Roman Reigns in position now. This, what a spear!
Samoa Joe isn't looking so hot, guys.
Look out. Roman Reigns is starting to feel it.
And Roman Reigns knows how to play mind games as good as anybody.
Oh, Roman Reigns saw that one coming.
Not so fast. No, there's the reversal.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
Well executed. Down with authority.
Seems like Roman Reigns has lost a step.
He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
This match is trending in a bad direction for him right now, guys. He's going to want to make some changes if he wants to stay in it.
He may get the three count right there.
Spear! This one's over, guys.
Look at this again, guys.
This match might just be over.
Roman Reigns is absolutely on fire right now.
Best not to get in a taunting match with Reigns, because you'll lose.
We may be looking at a powerbomb here.
That's exactly what it looks like to me, Cole.
Oh no, we could be looking at a powerbomb.
I think you're right, Cole. Look out.
Watch out, Roman Reigns is on the attack now.
He may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all. Not after the beating he's taken.
It looks like Roman Reigns.
This should do it right there.
Ain't no stopping him now.
We know what this means. Now that one well scouted.
The strikes have a little extra on them tonight.
Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
Oh, he's able to reverse it.
Joe is rolling and he doesn't have an answer for him.
Looking for a little breather here, maybe.
Slowing things down. I like it. Good game plan.
Takes him down hard.
You gotta love that kind of aggression.
Connects with a counter.
What is keeping Roman Reigns going at this point?
He might just have nothing left to give, guys.
The number of times we've seen this finisher here tonight is obscene. But I'm guessing we've seen it for the last time. He just doesn't appear to have enough energy to attempt it again.
Well, on the plus side, he's not the only one in that ring struggling for air right now.
If I was Joe, I'd stick to performing and stop the showboat.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Very impressive senton.
Unable to be contained.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Here he goes.
move by Roman Reigns.
There is no toppling the Roman Empire tonight. Now Roman Reigns needs to capitalize.
Roman Reigns smashes that one.
But can he follow up here?
No, he got him.
Let's look at this again. Roman Reigns can be a little over the top sometimes, but it definitely works for him.
Roman Reigns is out to prove everyone else in WWE is a failure.
The elbow drop lands. Flips the script on him there. Simply can never count out Samoa Joe.
He thinks he has it.
One, two.
What is keeping this competitor going?
Wow, if you want to beat Roman Reigns, you've got to finish the job. No quit in that superstar.
Ill-advised move.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Can't stay vertical after the belly-to-belly suplex.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
He's got him on his heels and shows no signs of letting up.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
Looks like both these
superstars from Samoa Joe.
This one is over.
This is Samoa Joe's chance.
And Roman Reigns knows how to play mind games as good as anybody.
These superstars have tried everything.
Superman punch!
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
That was both a quick and powerful strike, guys.
Spear!
That was vicious. Samoa Joe isn't looking so hot, guys.
Look out. Roman Reigns is starting to feel it.
Best not to get in a taunting match with Reigns, because he'll lose.
And Roman Reigns is wreaking havoc again.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
He knows he's in trouble.
He's close to being done here.
Saw that one coming.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
We have seen
Superman!
There is no toppling the Roman Empire tonight.
Spear!
Samoa Joe isn't looking so hot, guys.
Let's take a quick look at that again.
That could be it, Michael.
This could do it.
One, two.
There's an earfall.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
He refuses to stay down.
Yeah, he is super motivated tonight.
Nice move.
Will he be victorious?
Two.
Roman Reigns is absolutely on fire right now.
lands a monstrous powerbomb.
Looks to me like these superstars are running out of fumes right about now.
Oh, he turns it around.
Nice job by Samoa Joe.
Takes him down
in a major way, too.
Can he score the pin? What? Oh, he kicked out. Unbelievable.
Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
These superstars were
powerplex from Samoa Joe.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Two.